yo, who the fuck is Max Landis? Well, you're like the greatest dude ever when it comes to film.
We're gonna geek out about movies and we're gonna talk about who the fuck you are and what you're doing too.
Yo, the first time I met you, I was like, I got a brother Max and he died. And you're like, thank you.
Yeah, I had no idea how to react. You have like a real wealth of knowledge about movies.
I'm a film nerd.
I saw you faving my tweets about Singing in the Rain the other night.
Oh, yeah. I heard that you wrote a fucking remake to Larry Cohen's The Stuff. That's the shit.
The Stuff is the shit.
Can't get enough of The Stuff. It's the greatest ever.
It's like this John Carpenter's The Thing. Yeah. You're not fully aware that you're The Thing.
Random nerd talk. Favorite kill scene in a movie.
Look here, please.
Like, I'm that old, bitter, fuck you, hate fucking Harry Potter and Lord of the Rings and Star. I hate every fucking thing. Like, I'm that old man. And then you're like, The Thin Man. I'm like, yo, you're the man. You like The Thin Man? Said some bad shit about Arrival.
I didn't even say that bad of shit about Arrival. Arrival's fine. And I got a fucking Vanity Fair article.
Turning you into Brock Turner.
But it was like I just started a war. Because both sides just get so triggered.
Both sides are so triggered.
They get
both
so
sides.
Triggered.
I killed Joe Frazier.
You did?
On Twitter.
This is the controversy podcast. I'm into it.
Oh,
okay,
let's rock with it. I'm the asshole. You're the good guy. So.
Yeah.
Sorry, everybody.